There was senior Marissa Steen. Marissa, you just won the tournament, Memphis Invitational. Talk about competition today.
You know, I just played steady all day. I made some great up and downs for par, and you know, my goal was to make pars and birdies, and that's what I did.
Wrap up the whole competition for us. The team tied for first place, and how you guys performed today?
Yeah, no, it was great. You know, the whole team, you know, stuck together and finished strong and played well. So we're looking forward to Gulf Shores.
All right, thank you, Marissa. Congratulations.